Bosnian Croat war criminal Slobodan Praljak used cyanide to kill himself at the International Criminal Tribunal for the former Yugoslavia. On hearing that his 20-year sentence had been upheld, he protested his innocence and took the lethal substance. The 72-year-old died shortly after Wednesday's dramatic events as the court delivered its last verdict before it closes this month. Dutch prosecutors said a toxicological test found Praljak had potassium cyanide in his blood, resulting in heart failure. The tribunal has launched its own review amid questions over how poison could have been brought into the high-security UN building.